Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Stars of Jules. I thought I'd better bring you guys an update video because you probably have no clue what is going on, what has happened, and where in the world I have been. I am starting to get more videos uploaded now, and so hopefully you'll see a little bit more consistency in that aspect of my YouTube life. But I did want to share with you outside of my YouTube life what has been going on. The last update I did, I told you guys that we were moving, and guess what? We have moved. We sold our house and we just closed on it about a week ago, and we are now living in the basement of my in-law's house, which we have done before for an entire year before we bought our last house. In this case, we won't be here quite that long. We will be moving out probably in August at some point into our new home, which we hope to close on in a couple weeks. It is a big time renovation project, but not as big as our last one. And something that I encourage you guys to watch is the after home tour that I will be uploading very soon, but I will link to you my before home tour, and then you have to check out the after. But I would totally watch the before you watch the after, because it is amazing the transformation that my husband did most of the work. So we are now living, like I said, in my in-law's basement for just until probably August, sometime in August. And then we are going to move into our new house, and we will be starting on projects, of course, before we move in, because we've got some things that have to get done before we can move in. So here I sit and I will be here for a little while, so a lot of my videos you will see probably in this home. And yeah, so my backgrounds are probably gonna be changing left and right, but just hang tight with me. It'll all end up back to normal soon, but I will be filming and uploading for you guys probably a lot more regularly now that I'm somewhat settled, at least for a little bit. So that's kind of where we're at. I've also had some other things with myself going on lately, which I think I'm also going to be doing a video on that as well for you guys, because I think that it will help a lot of the moms that watch my channel if you're going through the same thing. So I will be doing a video on that for you guys in the near future. So stay tuned for that one as well. But other than that, this is what's going on. This is where I'm at, and we're just kind of transitioning at the moment, but somewhat settled. So I will be bringing that after video to you very soon. So stay tuned for that, you guys, and we will see you next time. Bye. And of course, they always give their little business card, which is so, I think that's so cute.